Then I went down into the basement where my friend, the maniac, busies himself with his electronic graffiti. Finally, his language touches me because he talks to that part of us which insists on drawing profiles on prison walls.
Singles band, we've never been a sort of radio band. We've been a band that you get into through the albums, then you come and see a show. You know, third album's really important.
We just made the best record we could ever make, you know, and it's come out that way.
As a unit, basically, we're closer than ever, I reckon. We're back on it, you know, we're having it, basically. We're in some weird hospital that's actually probably made people worse than it made better. It's horrible. Shooting the front cover for the album, where basically we're in a bit of a lunatic asylum with all just mental, basically. Hence what I'm wearing.
Title is it was an old mental institution, or I'd say Nut House in Wakefield. So you'll have to ask Serge about that.
And then I took West Rider and used that as a character in one of the songs, and then kind of decided that maybe they were all a part of the asylum, the songs. They were all, you know, different people walking around this f***ing loony bin, you know. You know, the economy's gone, you know. Maybe we are living in a pauper lunatic asylum right now. The idea is that we're at the Christmas party of the asylum. Been allowed time to go and have a look in a bin full of various different costumes. Maybe sort of the idea of grandeur, you know, the delusions of grandeur. I think it's interesting, and I think it will, you know, get the mind racing. That's the most important thing.
There's a lot of excitement in the air. We just kind of completed our video for Fire. It's South Africa.
Let's go to the bank and then, like, you know, we raid it and we get the f*** out and then Chris gets shot.
Not decided yet how we're going
to
die.
We always kind of come back with something really, you know, striking, you know. The vibe of this fantastic, and you know, it sounds better than anything we've put on record before.
So we're kind of all set, really, to kind of let it loose.
We've come to a point where, you know, we're getting, you know, sound like, you know, top band, you know.
We're in a groovy space. Find it hard to believe.